Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Vito Djuric, arms dealer and sanctions buster. Although the subject of a global manhunt, the target has successfully evaded capture and prosecution for more than a decade. Tired of waiting for the slow wheels of international justice, the client has turned to the ICA. Intelligence places the target inside the Swedish consulate, most likely involved in the operation to extract Strandberg. The situation is fluid, but this is our best opportunity to eliminate him before he vanishes again. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. The Swedish consulate is besieged by protesters linked to the imminent coup. Our intelligence indicates the target entered the consulate with a trans...
Now he's seeking asylum at their consulate. They are all mad as hell, and I can't blame them. He should be judged by our law.
Oof, he's gonna get ripped apart.
Hello, sir.
It's not good.
Hello, you look clever. Are you a reader? You look like a reader. What about a nice new lamp?
And a good day to you, sir.
Salam. What would you like? Pick up. Beautiful lamp, and let me make a good price for you.
Rock has ideas, you know, or an ideology that I can see. Sympathize with.
What do you mean? Well, he rejects the male political dogmas of today.
Talking about. Crystal Dawn aren't here. That's an Eastern African problem.
What? Haven't you seen the leaflets flying around?
Greetings, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.